A major focus of the newly enhanced G-Series wheel loaders is giving the operator total control over their work. One of the major new features you'll find are the three color-coded configurable buttons on the right-hand armrest that allow the operator to more quickly and with minimal movement interact with the pre-programmed machine settings or functions. These settings are determined by the operator and can include critical functions and displays. The operator can set three functions from the home screen, such as rear view camera, diff lock, strobe activation, and access to the new integrated payload system. And then when in the payload system, the three configurable buttons can have three independent settings for payload functionality. The new configurable buttons located on the right armrest next to the loader control correlate to the three configurable icons on the touchscreen display. To program your configurable buttons, simply go to Machine Settings, select Configurable Buttons, and then from the drop-down menu, select the function that you would like to program to each button individually. Be sure to select Updates, and your settings are now saved. For machines that are configured with the all-new integrated payload system, you will have the ability to program three new different functions dedicated to payload. Again, select the drop-down menu, select the function you would like to have programmed to each button, select Update, and your settings are now saved. And you can now see from selecting from a configurable button how it interacts with the new touchscreen display. These advances, combined with the ergonomic design of the joysticks and the operator station, centralize total operation of the loader for improved operator performance and focus, and reduced fatigue throughout the workday. For more information on this and the entire lineup of the Case G-Series wheel loaders, see your local dealer or visit kce.com.